The name's Gilligan. Don't make me say it twice.
All right. What do you want?
I have everything you need.
You want to go down?
Fine. I'm happy to be of service. You need a ladder then, sure enough. But you'll have to show some generosity.
Well, really, a very generous offer indeed.
Especially from you.
I get such a warm feeling inside when I get the chance to help others.
This ladder's not for sale.
The only things I sell are miniatures.
I mean, if that tickles your fancy, you can buy as many as you like.
Here you are, my friend. You can have these, eh?
It's a little bonus, you know, for your big purchase. Oh, come on. Don't look so glum.
I'm trying to be nice here.
You're hopeless, I tell you.
Cheers for that.
Thank you. We have no time for thy kind. Humans bring nothing but filth. Is that a rat tail, human? Thou'st one of mine rat burrows conquered. This will not go unnoticed. Rejoice, for the right to serve me is now thine. Since thou'rt human still, permit me ask, wilt thou thy human soul surrender and pledge thyself to me? Swearest thou by the sweet-tempered sludge that laps at our bosoms? Of course, humans are all alike. Get thee gone. We will tolerate thy stench no longer.
Thank you. Still on the road, are you? Sorry to have burdened you so. This is for you, by way of an apology. I found my thoughts growing hazy. My memories are fading, oldest first. The curse is doing its work upon me. I am frightened, terribly so. If everything should fade, what will be left of me? I had an older brother. We learned to fence together. He became the most decorated swordsman in all of Myra. I never even compared to him. In fact, I never beat him. Not once. But then, one day, he was gone. Lost without a trace. Now I'm certain that he was taken by the curse. If only someone would hear my tale. My brother must have come here, too. Soon I may forget even about him. If only someone...